Ignatius 487 here. Kingdom Hearts. Good times. I gotta get my Keyblade back, man. Oh, thank goodness. It's really... it sucks, because you have to, you can't fight without your Keyblade. You can't do damage to Heartless without the Keyblade. Which doesn't make any sense, but... whatever. Whatevs, man, whatevs. Oh. What a jerk. Yippers. What? Gotcha. Run! You're a silly beast. Yes, sir. Shbleh. Whoa. Let us proceed. Nope. Yes. Sad panda. Nice. I got some checkpoints. You're sus. Yeah, that wasn't me, fortunately. That door's open now, so we can enter. Door not open. Yes. Good. Ooh, Jasmine. Ooh. There's Belle too. Also nice.
Oh, purest of hearts, reveal to me the keyhole.
Yay! Cool. More cutscenes? Yeah.
Be on your guard. They're close. I can feel it. Are you ready for them?
No.
Hell!
Yeah. that's just super.
While you can.
No, not without Kairi.
The darkness will destroy you.
You're wrong, Riku. The darkness may destroy my body, but it can't touch my heart. My heart will stay with my friends. It'll never die.
Really? Well, we'll just see about that.
Ah!
No!
Sora ain't gonna go anywhere.
You'd betray your king?
Not on your life. But I'm not gonna betray Sora either, because he's become one of my best buddies after all we've been through together. See you later, Donald! Could you tell the king I'm really sorry?
Hold on, Goofy! We'll tie him together! Well, you know, after one and one for all.
Yeah.
Well, I guess you're stuck with us, Sora.
Thanks a lot, Donald, Goofy.
How will you fight without a weapon?
I know now I don't need the Keyblade. I've got a better weapon. My heart.
Your heart?
That makes me earn
what
the
good will that weak
back.
Little thing do for you?
Although my heart may be weak, it's not alone. It's grown with each new experience, and it's found a home with all the friends I've made. I've become part of their heart just as they've become a part of mine. And if they think of me now and then, if they don't forget me, then our hearts will be one. I don't need a weapon. My friends are my power.
Oh, yeah. I win. Nice. Oh yes, got the Keyblade back. So we action. Yes, sir. I go to do the Hades Cup. Then I'll show you the other three. The other two. Rather.
So, your heart won this battle.
Yep. Nice. That's a tough call. I'll do Goofy for now. But I have a Macaster. But I need bees to break down walls. And whatnot. Food. Oh, I'm so glad. Yeah! Let me see something real quick, though. What does this do? Really? Yeah. On Sora. Of course. Water going, we got three postcards, three torn pages. Got the Keyblade back and the White Trinity. I think that before we proceed, I'm gonna go through all the worlds and find, track down all the Trinity marks. Wow, this is actually not that difficult. So glad. Yeah. Yeah! Nice. Man, you can get some sweet XP from this place. I know there's a white trinity in here. I know there's one... And... What? Stop it. Gummy ship. Oh, goodness. Yeah. We'll run through it. Shouldn't take that long. Especially for new warp drives. I mean, it'll take some time, don't get me wrong, but... And I may actually do some of that off... some of it off screen. Ooh! Ooh, I know what I can do. For the rest of this video. Winnie the Pooh... stuff. Butterflies in the sky, I can fly twice as high. Take a look, we're in the book, the reading rainbow. I can be anything, or whatever the phrase is. What? Where are the pages at, yo? Fair enough. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Honestly. I've got three torn pages. Probably only show up in the right order. I have to climb this tree or something? What is the dealio? Yo. I guess we'll climb it. Whoa, okay. Oh yeah, this is gonna be a blasty. Curses. That's really annoying. Oh my goodness. I wonder what the point of climbing all the way up there is. Oof. Seriously? I am rather confused, my friends. Right. Okay. Where is Winnie? Oh, I can't really. Open. Nifty. That was stupid. I'm not helpful.
Just about my new friend, Sora.
Cutscene, so this video will be a little bit longer.
Hey, Pooh.
And we'll end it there.
Say, you're looking mighty uncomfy today. If that's some new exercise, why, bouncing around is a lot more fun.
Well, why do you bounce around so much, Tigger?
Why? Because bouncing's what Tiggers do best. Speaking of which, my bouncing spot has gone and disappeared. So for now, this will be my new bouncing ground.
Okay, we'll end it here. So till then, follow me, Tuna, and we'll see you next time.